The endangered longhorn beetle, which had been designated as a natural monument by the South Korean government, has been found in the country for the first time in 46 years. The National Research Institute of Cultural Heritage said Sunday that the longhorn beetle larva was discovered 2 months ago in Chuncheon in South Korea's northeastern Gangwon-do Province. The institute said it will carry out captive breeding to preserve the species.